guys, today we're gonna be painting a abstract picture. So if you guys could pick your own color, like I picked blue, green, and purple. So I'm gonna put this here and take the palette and put sorts of what, because I want it to be light. Good. Add a white here, there. Yeah. So I'm gonna take blue first. Blue. I'm gonna add in one. Green, I'm gonna add in again. Purple, I'll keep here. So, now I'm gonna mix in blue and green. Not together, but with white. Like this. Sky blue, and green, light green. There. Now, since purple is in a bottle, I'm gonna put it in the center. I'm gonna drop it right here. It's gonna come. Now I'm gonna close it and add white. There, white. There. These are the colors I want to make this. So, first, I want to pick one color. I'm starting with blue. So I'm gonna take a brush, a thin brush. Dip it in the blue. Make sure it doesn't fall, so I'm gonna put it right here. And I'm gonna paint blue. Okay. take a smell. I'm just adding white to blue to make it like this, and pink on the side. Don't add too much. Okay, so I'll just add this here, and I'll go get a tissue. My pain, what I can do is take it off. I didn't really need to take it off. Yes, my friend. I'm gonna use my finger to dab it up. But my finger's blue, so. Just dip it in the water. And just set off. Put my tissue outside. And play. I want to make this completely good. So good. It looks so good. It's almost there. The water from brush out like there. Now just put it like that. But my blue is not showing. So I think I could just use a dark blue. That's dark blue. Mix it. I think I'll just take this paint and drop. now it's working. Just had to get all those blobs out. I'll just take out the paint. Okay, I have too much, guys. So, smart away. Took the tissue. Dab. Take off. Then take white. Open it. White. Oh, it's actually working so well. Here's a boiler but a paintbrush. Just move it down. That was the first step. The next step is I'm going to choose another color, which is chose green. Okay, now I'm gonna add green. Mm-hmm. Okay, now I'm gonna add purple here. Then I'm gonna go in the same order again, like I need to do blue now. A little water so we could like go eat. Now I'm gonna put green. Now blue. Then I need purple. Then I need green. Right there. Perfect. Now I'm gonna make that dry. Just use a dry paintbrush. I'm gonna water anything. Okay. This is my favorite paintbrush, but I'm gonna use it. The paintbrush. I'm just gonna do that. I'm not gonna water anything. See? Now I'm gonna go to green. It takes out all the water. Now blue. Green. Blue. Purple. Green. I'm gonna just hold on a dip. Blue. Okay, now we'll make it dry again. Must have dried. Now let's see. leave that down actually. This one. Right. Now this one. Leave that down again. Take out this one. I'm gonna just take it off. Take off. Now this one. Final look. The last one. With this. Okay, I got it. Almost done. I'm gonna take out the last part. Oh, not like that. Not like that. That's... Okay. Done. So this is how it's supposed to look. No, I'm not gonna let it look like this with the side lens. I'm just taking white. White, I'm just gonna put it on top of the messy lines. Part. Guys, I hope you guys like my painting. I'll show you guys close. I hope you guys like this painting. Please subscribe to our channel and we will post more videos down below. Please subscribe. Bye.